Hey folks, Tall Bike Tommy here, Community TV, and I'm at the Esso gas station on the way in from Red Cliff to Medicine Hat. Also, it has Truckers Restaurant, and they're one of the sponsors, so shout out to Truckers. I just went in for the Turkey Club Wrap special, and that really hit the spot, gave me some good energy, but I thought I would report to you about the reason that I originally came up to Red Cliff early this afternoon was because there was a reported sighting of Queen Romana Didulo. And so I come up to Red Cliff, do some scooting around, didn't see anything until I was back down the highway towards Medicine Hat and noticed the RVs on the side of the road with the big purple banners saying meet and greet. So I pulled over and waved. They also stopped at Truckers, I guess a couple of the volunteers. I mean, they're basically, they look like cult members. They're all wearing like white shirts and they like went to make the order for the group and they got 9 fish and chipses, so I guess they're all pescatarians or whatnot. But yeah, Romana Didulo sighting here in Red Cliff / Medicine Hat, Alberta. I'm able to get a short video clip walking up to the RV. Hi guys. We were wondering if the meet and greet was happening at all today or if we could have an interview. On a telegram?
Yeah.
Okay. So are there some here? Is it, we gotta go up to Calgary or?
They'll be all over, but they'll be posted, yeah.
Right on. Cool, yeah. Thanks so much.
Yeah, not a problem, thank you.
And a picture of it here. And then when we went in to eat, you know, 20 minutes I guess has passed. We came back outside, the RVs are gone. The food still had not been delivered yet to the person who ordered it. So I suspect there's somebody sort of just chilling, waiting around here that's gonna pick the food up and bring it back to the Red Cliff campgrounds where they seemed to be positioned last night. Somebody had told me they had floodlights set up and they were filming some sort of a media event. So you might find that on Telegram. Yeah, so if you're not aware, Queen Romana Didulo, quick backstory. This person from the Philippines is just sort of, I guess, pretending. Or maybe she really believes it. I guess there's a difference between those things. She really seems to believe that she's the Queen of Canada under some kind of secret, you know, underground government thing. And she's convinced a lot of other people that she's got some kind of special powers and connections and knows even possibly aliens and the CIA and all kinds of secret government stuff. And they donate the money. And she fixes up her RV and drives around Canada, going to police stations and doing things like convincing her leaders that they can arrest the police. So that's as much as I know about Romana Didulo right now. If you want to check out the app Telegram and find the Queen Romana on there, you might just fall into a complete rabbit hole of craziness. But certainly, it's something that we should know about to protect ourselves against. This is cult-like behavior, and I don't want anybody in my community to fall into the spell of a cult, lose all their money, and then end up possibly being exploited, R-worded, or something like that. So, yeah, watch out for cults, and if you see Romana Didulo, I guess just make the report, send me a message. Also, thanks so much to Resistance Cats for covering some of the content related to Romano, Queen Dildo, sorry, they're calling her the Sardine Queen.